annual MTV Video Music Award Show. It's about 7 minutes away. With me right now is half of the most heavily nominated band of the evening, R.E.M. Thanks for being here, guys.
Thanks, Kurt.
How does it feel for a band that's never been so avid about videos being up for all these awards?
Well, you know, when we make a video, we make it right, and I guess we made it right.
He's
nine awards.
Right, yeah.
We're pretty excited.
Now, what if you won all those awards? Where would you put them, you know?
I gave my last one away, and my friend put it on top of their TV set. I don't have a TV set. I think maybe I'll buy one if we get all these awards.
You don't have a TV set?
Yeah.
It's wild in the 90s.
I don't like TV, except for MTV, of course.
Needless to say. That. What are you guys up to now? You working, recording new stuff, or just taking time off?
We just finished a video for a radio song. That's been a lot of the work is shooting videos, and we're trying to write more songs, as always.
Yeah. Do you know what the story is on these ribbons? I know they've been circulating. They were seen at the Emmy Awards show, but I think they're trying to get everyone in the country to wear them for AIDS Day on December 1st, right?
Yeah, I think there's just hundreds of thousands of people who feel like the government in the U.S. hasn't really paid enough attention to the AIDS crisis and to people with AIDS, and a lot of people in the entertainment industry are wearing these red ribbons right now, trying to ask other people to do the same thing, to show compassion for the AIDS crisis and people with AIDS.
Yeah. Do you have a lot of friends that have been affected by this yourself?
Yeah, I think everyone does at this point.
Everyone I know knows at least someone who's been directly affected by it, yeah.
Yeah. Where do you go from here? Are you going... We don't have any tight schedules, right?
We're going back home. We're going to go into the studio. We've been writing songs. We've got about 20 right now, and we're hoping to record the next album sometime next year.
Yeah. So this is kind of a downtime for you guys, right?
Well, we're working pretty hard, though, because you can never have too many songs
okay.
that we're trying to write.
Time is coming up here. We're going into the show. You're going to be in there. Let's see what Tabitha Sorin's doing out in front of the amphitheater. Tabitha?
Thanks, Kurt.